I am you. I am you. I'm trying to. And that would suggest that you too are a very honest person. Well then, I am you. Yeah. Excellent. Well, I'm glad that you're uncomfortably honest. I'm not glad that you're uncomfortable, but I'm glad that you're honest and that you make the sacrifice of your comfort for the truth. But anyway, whereas the songs up until now have a bit of a cross quality of happiness and tragedy, there's some remorse, but there's some hope and joy. This next one's more of a pure experience. It's just total despair. I really get into sort of the roots of old American music, you know, and this is sort of like, have you ever been down to Louisiana? Anybody in the house? Anybody? Yeah? Solid 2-3% of you? It's a nice place. And so this song is sort of like an old, kind of Zydeco. It's like a Cajun Zydeco kind of swamp boogie, like a blues. It's kind of an old blues swamp boogie, like a country and western, like a folk, like a mountain music, kind of a traditional bluegrass, folk, old time kind of a jazz, like a western swing, kind of rock and roll, rootsy, a blues, a rhythm and blues, a folk number. That I just wrote a few months ago. It's called Country Wife. Best friend ever gone and left to say, whoa, I miss my country wife. Never ever had one fight, I've walked right out one night. Whoa, I miss my country wife. She was from East Texas, down by Louisiana. Wish I could go back there now, but I know I never can. The day that she went away was the worst day of my life. Oh, well, I miss my country way. Think of how we used to laugh, break my little heart in half. Oh, well, I miss my country way. 7 years round a one-room shop, I turned away and I didn't turn back. Oh, well, I miss my country way. Sitting by the fire, she fell back in a southern twang when she got a new toy. The day that she went away was the worst day of my life. And oh, well, I miss my country boy. She was stubborn, she was cross, beautiful and kind. A woman we had. The day that she went away was the worst day of my life.